So linking with cricket again, if you were to give you know, basic tricks or tips for a starter like me, what would that be?
Well, first know the rules of cricket. First, yeah. that is a must. Uh-huh. Then to start off, you just can't go and start playing cricket.
Yes, yes.
You need to start from the beginning. So how to start from the beginning is trying to play the slowest the ball coming towards you.
Okay.
And how to, you know, how the bat face should be facing, how you should catch the bat, you know, just so many techniques to it. So the simple thing is try ask someone to throw the ball as slow as they can.
Okay.
And you try to, you know, be the perfect technique, try to properly try to play the ball.
Mm-hmm.
But that has to be done like at least 100-150 in a day.
Only 100
times. Then only your mind and muscles will be in a reacting in the together. Yeah.
Yes, yes.
So it's called hand and eye coordination.
Okay. So because I've never hold a bat.
Yeah, yeah.
So is there any tricks while holding bat?
Yeah, like the tricks is now if you want to pick up a axe,
mm-hmm.
so keep it in the ground and just pick it up, mm-hmm. and that is a grip. A lot of people don't know that, but if you want to pick up the axe to chop the wood, that's a grip. Yeah,
so that's we all. Have to grip it tight.
Yeah, not so tight also, but the hand, the way you catch it,
uh-huh.
the way your palms are, that's how it is. Yeah. So the tight, mm-hmm. the bottom hand should be a bit loose,
mm-hmm.
and the top hand should be a bit tight. It shouldn't be that tight. If it's too tight, then you cannot maneuver the bat. So it has to be a little loose so that it can move all over. Yeah.
I think I have to coach her once. Yeah, cricket is a, I think it's a game that we need a lot of stamina and energy.
Yes, it is.
All.
It is because so cricket we play for